Hi, this is Dr. B. Let's do the XeH4 Lewis structure. Xenon has 8 valence electrons. Hydrogen has 1, but we have 4 hydrogens for a total of 8 plus 4, 12 valence electrons. We'll put xenon in the center and then hydrogens on the outside. Now we'll take and put 2 electrons between the atoms to form chemical bonds. We've used 8 and we have hydrogens with 2 each, so their outer shells are full, and xenon also has 8. So we've used 8 valence electrons, but we have 12 total to work with, so we still have 4 valence electrons. The thing is, xenon can have more than 8 valence electrons, so we could add another 4 valence electrons to xenon to solve our problem. Let's put 2 right here, and then 2 right here. So now we've used all 12 of the valence electrons. The hydrogens, they're okay with 2 each, and the xenon, it's okay also with 12. So that's the Lewis structure for XeH4. You could check the formal charges to make sure that they were 0 and that this was the best structure. If you did, you'd find out that it is the best structure for XeH4. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.